first pierce he pierced me was right above my heart. And all I can remember seeing the knife going in, and I held on for dear life.
Her Justice exists to serve women living in poverty in New York City. And our goal really is to stand with them by training volunteer attorneys to represent them for free in court cases and to address some of the systemic challenges that they face when they go to court.
From the day he moved out, he just turned his back on the kids, me, and just that was it. The house went into foreclosure and we lost the house. The fears was I'm gonna be homeless. I don't have anything to feed my kids.
If I had to say one thing that Her Justice has done for the women that we have reached, it is to give them control over their decisions and a real sense that they deserve exactly what we've been providing to them.
My youngest two children, their father is an alcoholic. It had become very verbally abusive and financially abusive. And then he also admitted to me that he had thoughts of killing us all, me and my children.
A lot of times in our clients' lives, there are a lot of intersecting issues. The current climate makes it even more urgent that we have quality-free legal services available because the stakes are much higher now.
I might be a drug addict 27 years ago, but I'm a different person right now. I just told me, don't give up.
Pro bono is really the lifeblood at Her Justice. We understand that while legal services organizations are essential, they never have enough attorneys to go around. So what pro bono does is take their desire to help and matches that with clients who really need that legal assistance.
In 2007, Laverne's former spouse tried to kill her while she was home with her children.
If it wasn't for them, I don't even know where I would be. Probably homeless. Her Justice took care of that side of my life and gave me hope.
Laverne's case is resolved and is now precedent that is going to help other people in similar situations advocate for themselves.
I feel like I'm such in a better place today. They stood with me throughout all of this and make sure that I reached the end. So thank you, Her Justice. I went to Her Justice for help with my child support case. Before the lawyers came, he just never showed up. And when he doesn't show up, the judge take it out on me as if I'm responsible for him. Once I went in there with a lawyer, the judge gave me respect. She didn't talk down to me back then and now, night and day. If I didn't have Her Justice, I don't know where I would be.
Obtaining custody of my children was one of the best days of my life. The lawyers handheld me through the process, made sure that I was getting what I needed, what I wanted. And without them, I don't know what place I would be in right now. It's very hard to put into words the difference it makes in your life. It's empowerment. It's claiming yourself again. Yeah, they gave me that back.
Rosa's legal situation right now is looking very positive. We successfully proved to immigration that she had completely turned her life around despite all the violence and trauma she had been through. And so now Rosa is on the path to getting lawful permanent resident status.
Her Justice changed my life. It's given me hope. I'm very grateful.
The work of this organization is just as urgent today as it was 25 years ago. There are thousands of people who have come through the doors. They all give me hope because I know they are spreading the word that women deserve justice.
When I think back on our 25 years, I feel really proud that so many people have stood behind this organization and stood behind the women that Her Justice works with.
I'm continually impressed by the amazing intelligence and commitment of the people who work there and the services that they provide to their clients.
So I was an extern for Her Justice. To know that you're gonna have an absolutely profound impact on their life, and this will be the most important time of their life, and that you're the person that can get them through this, and without you, they might be taken advantage of by a court system that is really stacked up against them. It's rewarding, it's empowering, and it has been one of the best experiences of my life.
I want to thank all of you who've supported Her Justice over the past 25 years. You can't imagine the difference it makes in the lives of our clients when you shift your power to them.
I still send my lawyers cards and thanking them because I appreciate them for what they did for me.